Hello guys, today in this video I'm gonna show you how to program flash in BlackPill STM32F4 development board with an Arduino. Let's get started. First start what we need. I use Stlink flasher for program upload. You reach any online store. This flasher cheap and usable. After we need a STM cube programmer, link in description, download and install. And then we need to install STM32 Duino board on Arduino. Go to link, copy address, paste it in here, search on board, STM32, and install. It take a while. Let's continue with connection. In this project, we are use SWD interface, so we must be connected to SWD pins each other. Now we open STM32 cube programmer, plug your STLink to computer, select STLink, port SWD, don't change other things. Firmware upgrade is available, must be upgrade, and then click connect and see the receive data after close the program. Let's continue in Arduino. Go to Tools, select your board. I use STM32F411 BlackPill development board. So I choose GENERIC STM32F. Afterin Board, part number, I choose BlackPill F411CE. Other settings, like as you can see. Only one time, we need enter boot mode. For doing this, first press reset button, after press boot button, and then release reset button, after release boot button. Now board ready to flashing. We can upload first program. First program is absolutely blink application. Click upload. Program upload finished. Seeing result, you must be see the LED blink. Now you program it like an Arduino. If you take any error, write in comment below, and that's all. Don't forget subscribe to my channel. See you in next project.